A former UP priest has pled guilty to the remaining sexual abuse case against him. Last month, 75-year-old Gary Jacobs pled guilty to 4 counts of criminal sexual conduct in Onondaga County. And this afternoon, he pled guilty to 1 count of criminal sexual conduct, second degree, in Dickinson County. His plea agreement includes 15 years on each of the 5 total counts. A sentencing date in Dickinson County is set for Friday, July 2nd. In Onondaga County, his sentencing date is set for May 25th.